karama, the last miracle that happens with Umar ibn Abdul Aziz rahimahullah ta'ala, this was a man that feared hellfire. Despite resembling the people of paradise his entire life, Yusuf ibn Mahak rahimahullah ta'ala, he says that when we buried Umar ibn Abdul Aziz, when we dug up his grave, we found a note in his grave. And that note was clearly not written by human hands. And it said, Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim, Amanun min Allah li Umar ibn Abdul Aziz min Allah. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim, this is a guarantee for Umar ibn Abdul Aziz that he has been protected from the fire.